You know the song, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Music, tree lighting, fireworks, it's all part of the ninth year for Hollydazzle in Newport News. This big event kicks off in less than 1 hour. At the center of it all, at Oyster Point, is 10 on Your Side's Nicole Livas already staked out her position. Nicole.
Hey, Tom, people are just starting to come here at City Center at Oyster Point. Take a look behind me. You see that tree? That is what's going to light up, and you see some folks waving. That's what's going to be all lit up tonight at about 8:45, and we are set up. We have our little wavy tent here at Mariners Row near Bayport Credit Union. We're giving away some goodies, and the big reveal comes up soon because they always give you a goodie while they still have them, but I can't tell you what that is. That's always the surprising part of this, so lots to do. If you're thinking about coming out here, you need to hurry up because the traffic really gets bad. They're expecting 30,000 people. But don't let that deter you. Last year, people came to the wavy tent and told me they came out because I told them to come out during the 5 o'clock show. So you can still get here, but just have your patience. They do have some shuttles set up, and there's parking here at City Center at Oyster Point. So we hope to see you. But if not, we'll bring it all to you, including the fireworks. Live in Newport News, Nicole Livas, 10 on Your Side.
30,000 people and a lot more lights on the peninsula. Can't wait to see Hollydazzle and see Nicole's dazzling smile as well. They